This is the elevator at the Tesco Extra Craigavon. It's an Otis Gen 2. Here it is at 1, but anyway now, we got the elevator number 1 with a 2-speed door. You can see the Otis glow. Alright, let's go down to 0. Door does not close when you press the button. I don't like that. Sure, what's the capacity?
1600 kilograms, 21 persons, and it was installed in 2010.
Grazie. Now we're going to go back up to 1 and door can't view. Door does not close when you press the button. I don't like that, so get ask can't view. It's pretty basic Otis Gen 2. Oh, the women are using it. Get the security camera, got the fornicator. And there's that 1600 kilograms, 21 persons here installed 2010. Here we are at 1. It's got the voice. These are the Gen 2 fixtures that send us down to 0. And try to get a different elevator. There it goes. Now let's call the elevator. Mix this on 0. And here it is at 1. But then they went out. Got 2-speed door. Just like the other elevator. See the Otis glow? Let's go down to 0.
Oh.
Oh,
there you go.
Door does not close when you press the button. I don't like that.
So we film elevators.
Okay. Capacity is 1600 kilograms, 21 persons. You're installed 2010. Here at 0.
You enjoying your shop?
Alright, let this wheelchair off.
Okay. There you go.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we're going to go back to 1 and door cab view. Door does not close when you press button. I don't like that, so gas cab view. It's pretty basic Otis Gen 2. Oh, look, I'm under UC High. Got the security camera, got the fornicator. And there's a 1600 kilograms, 21 persons, you're installed 2010. Here are ones, got the voice, these are the Gen 2 fixtures. One goes out. YouTube user and I or Trey Man just filmed this lift. There's people going through the elevator and that's it.